Hi, today I'm going to show you how to mount the Rottefella MOVE adapters. There are three different adapters. You have the NIS-1 for the NIS-1 mounting plates. You have the RMP, which is for the Rottefella mounting plate without the MOVE interface. And you have the IFP adapter for the IFP plates. I will now show you how to mount the IFP adapter. First, you need to clean the area in front of the mounting plate. When it's dry, place the IFP adapter in flush with the mounting plate. Make sure the adapter is aligned on both sides. Mark with a pencil in front of the adapter. Then you take this one and rub the front of the mounting plate for approximately 10 seconds. Then use again the cleaning cloth to remove the remaining dust. This is very important, so the adapter will stick nice to the surface. First, you remove the film on the IFP adapter. Place the adapter with a slightly angle down to the mounting plate. Then put some weight on the adapter and hold it for around 10 seconds. Now your ski is ready for a MOVE binding. If you have any questions, please contact us.